This is one of Tom's originals. We don't do it very much at the Little House of Blues, but I really like it.
You want to scare off the audience? Actually,
it's more of a Halloween song than St. Patrick's Day.
I call this a song of the quiet man.
Performing it right after that because he did such a neat version of it.